Did you come too close to the road again?
No. They hit me on purpose.
Cruel.
This world seems to hate black cats.
Loving and fighting.
They say we're bad luck. But there was this old lady who was always feeding
the chaos, the demons.
This. Can I see her for one last time?
Of course.
Lying on the floor when I break through. I wonder where she is. She didn't eat a thing.
Can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave me. Hold on, I still.
I'm sorry I couldn't say goodbye.
Come back, I still need you.
Ah. Oh, you poor thing.
Let me take your hand, I'll make you right. I swear to love you all my life. Hold on, I still need you. Long endless highway, you silent beside.
Hello. I might be old and miss one eye, but I can see you very well. Hello. I'm here. I'll be your best friend. Hello. I'm a good kitty. I promise.
Sorry, old girl. I'm afraid your stay is over.
But I am a good kitty. I'll take her. Young man, would you please hand me that kitten?
Why, yes, ma'am.
Wake up, kid.
Why did you bring me back here?
Look.
That is my mom.
Even in 2019, you still hear of black cats being associated with superstitions, witches, and black magic in many countries. Black shelter pets are less likely to get adopted than pets of other colors. There are a lot of black cats in rescue centers, for example. In the UK, the RSPCA reveals that 70% of more than 1,000 cats in their care are black or black and white. They call it black cat syndrome. Some shelters even refuse to put them up for adoption. From the beginning of September through November, as many of them were said to be adopted for ritual sacrifices.